The Gfeller Foundation hosted a minicamp in Winston-Salem to help educate players, coaches, and trainers about football-related head injuries. Matthew Gfeller was a sophomore at R.J. Reynolds when he died from a brain injury that he suffered during a game. The camp also taught players proper blocking and tackling techniques.
What we learned as we started to do our research is what's happening here in North Carolina, and specifically here in Winston-Salem, it could be a best models, best practices for the rest of the country.
I think it's great, builds morale, our community, about Forsyth County and our football and our schools and how important it is, and just getting everybody together and teaching them the importance of learning how to do things the right way.
High school football season, by the way, is almost here. You can tell they're practicing. Their games start Friday, August 19th.